During the pandemic, drive-thru visits became a way of life, accounting for 44% of all restaurant business. So Visit North Carolina decided to get in on the trend and open a few drive-thrus of their own. Introducing Drive-Thru Vacations. Contactless adventures visitors could sample from the safety of their car. We served up destinations across the state, promoting the trips on organic social, including custom stickers for Instagram. Then we supersized the campaign by targeting drivers at welcome centers across the state. Those starved for more could head to the Drive-Thru Vacation webpage to see the full menu of adventure combos, destinations with a side of small businesses offering curbside pickup. Here they also found directions, making it easy to get their vacation to go.
Starting route to Wallace Simpson Whirligig Park.
The results? News sites were dishing out the coverage.
Visit North Carolina is encouraging drive-thru vacations.
There are some pretty cool attractions along the way.
I definitely have to make sure I see more of this beautiful state because it has pretty much everything you could ever imagine and want to see.
The campaign earned 3 million organic impressions in just 3 months, valued at $150,000, while we spent a whopping total of $0. Now that's what we call a value meal.